If you're looking for the best travel shoes, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have North Face Hedgehog Fastpack GTX. For my overall top pick regarding the best travel shoes for men, meet the North Face Hedgehog Fastpack GTX hiking shoes. If ever there was one single shoe to pack along for just about any adventure, the North Face Hedgehogs are where it's at. Broke backpacker founder Will Hatton has been rocking the North Face Hedgehogs for over a decade, not the same pair. That says a great deal about the quality and performance of the Hedgehogs. Point being, they kick ass and perform at the highest level for just about every kind of backpacking scenario short of technical trekking and mountaineering. The outside material of the Hedgehogs features polyurethane coated leather uppers and a waterproof, breathable Gore-Tex membrane that does a good job of keeping your feet protected from water penetration. For chafing management and control, the abrasion-resistant, breathable textile mesh lining virtually eliminates unwanted movement and rubbing. For a versatile, lightweight, tough waterproof shoe that is up for any adventure that you are, the North Face Hedgehog Fastpack GTX Low hiking shoes are a sure bet. Even better is the price tag. For $120.00 you can score a truly excellent pair of waterproof hiking shoes without breaking the bank. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Loom waterproof sneakers. Finally, a lightweight travel shoe that can keep your feet dry without all of the bulk. Like me, you had probably never heard of Loom footwear before reading this, but let me tell you, their new waterproof sneaker is a great option for backpackers traveling to most destinations. Obviously, if you submerge the shoes completely in a river, they will get wet, but the good thing about the Loom sneakers is that they dry fast. In your average rainstorm or puddle splash, the shoes will keep your feet dry. I especially recommend these shoes for hot weather regions like Southeast Asia or Central America. The breathability factor is huge. You don't want your feet to be more sweaty than they have to be. The temperature regulation technology uses merino wool to keep your feel cool, while also serving as an antimicrobial agent. This translates into less stinky feet over time, which is something every traveler, myself included, can use some help with. For the price, build construction, and minimalist look, you'd be hard-pressed to find a more versatile waterproof travel shoe. The number 3 position is held by 510 Access Mesh Approach Shoe. Hiking, walking, scrambling, standing, moving. This is the ultimate durable, versatile movement shoe. The 510 Access Mesh is technically what's called an approach shoe. Originally designed for backcountry climbers who need the all-in-one movement shoe, which is the ideal travel shoe. Stealth S1 rubber lines the bottom of the shoe. What does that even mean? Think of the rubber that comes standard on the bottom of climbing shoes. Most places general hiking shoes slash boots will lose traction, the Stealth S1 rubber allows you to commit to that delicate step without concern. Imagine hiking the day after a large rainstorm. You come across a stream that crosses right in the middle of the trail. Trying to cross that stream, you accidentally swamp your feet. Thankfully, the shoe is comprised of sandwich mesh for one reason: breathability. The synthetic mesh is also ideal for quick drying. So at the end of the day, take the damp slash sweaty shoe and stick it in the sun, it'll surely be dry by sunset. Next at number 4 we have Merrell Moab 2WP Low. The Merrell Moab 2WP Low hiking shoes are also some of the best travel shoes for men on the market. Why? I really appreciate their versatility, comfort, and waterproofness. I have been using some version of the Merrell Moab, either the Moab 2WP Low or the Merrell Moab 2 Mid WP, shoes for many years now, and I have always been pleased by their performance. On any given adventure, you never know when you might set off into the jungle, desert, or the mountains. With the Moab 2WP Low hiking shoes, you will be ready to take on most outdoor activities with confidence. They are also supremely comfortable for walking around cities too. They feature waterproof breathable membranes that protect your feet from wet weather. The breathable mesh lining in the interior of the shoe allows for ventilation. For comfort, the Moab 2 WP Low shoes come equipped with Merrell Air Cushion technology in the heels, which absorbs shock and adds to stability/balance. Like the North Face Hedgehogs featured above, the Merrell Moab 2 WP Low hiking shoes are some of my favorite hiking shoes for men out there. The Moab 2 Low also comes in a non-waterproof version. The number 5 position is held by Adidas Terrex Swift R2 GTX Low Cut. In recent years, Adidas has expanded into a whole new line of adventure footwear. The Adidas Terrex Swift R2 GTX shoes are ultralight, waterproof, attractive, and designed to crush warm climate travels. Now I say that these shoes are best for backpacking Southeast Asia, but really they are perfect in any warm region of the world. From my experience, I only wore actual shoes about 50% of the time I was backpacking around Southeast Asia. That said, when the time came to do some trekking, visit cities, or head to the jungle, I absolutely needed a decent pair to throw on. A big advantage is that the Terrex Swift R2 GTX shoes is that they are light and super flexible. If you are only carrying a 40-liter backpack, you can easily strap them to the outside, or if you don't have a ton of stuff, even fit them inside the backpack. Of course, the Gore-Tex lining will keep your shoes waterproof and breathable for the days where you head out into the mountains and jungle. All said, the Adidas Terrex Swift R2 GTX shoes will keep your feet happy while you are backpacking your way around the warmer parts of our planet. The number 6 position is dominated by Vasque Grand Traverse. If you are not a super keen hiker, but still want to have the best walking shoes for travel and a bit of light hiking, the Vasque Grand Traverse shoes make for a good balance. If you have ever done even a little bit of backpacking abroad before, you know that you often walk. Like, a lot. Having the best walking shoes for travel, the Vasque Grand Traverse will help your feet stay comfortable during all-day sightseeing escapades. Whilst not a shoe I would recommend for long-distance hikes, the Grand Traverse is certainly up to the challenge of walking around cities and even extended day hikes. I really like that the Grand Traverse shoes were meant to take a beating. They come equipped with Vibram Ibex soles, which are molded with two grippy rubber compounds, Hydrogrip for wet rock traction and Mega Grip for maintaining balance. I'm into that, you will be too. For the best walking shoes for travel, look no further than the Vasque Grand Traverse. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Salomon X Ultra 3 Low GTX. Well, it is about time I cover the best traveling shoes for women in this review. Since I am a dude, I have reached out to a few trusted female travel experts/friends of mine who have provided me with more than enough feedback to present you this my top picks for the best travel shoes for women. First up on my list is my top choice for the best overall travel shoes for women, the Salomon X Ultra 3 Low GTX hiking shoes. For long, tiring days of travel, the OrthoLite sock liners combine a specific OrthoLite foam with the contoured EVA heel cups for enhanced heel support and cushioning. Furthermore, they were sculpted specifically for women's feet with the intention of preventing slippage and chafing after prolonged use. To deal with some of life's wild cards, the mud guards and integrated rubber toe caps provide durable protection from roots and rocks. These boots also come with Gore-Tex protection to keep your feet dry and happy. For adventurous ladies seeking fully functional, versatile travel shoes that will cover your bases from the city to the mountains, the Salomon X Ultra 3 Low hiking shoes are an excellent choice. The number 8 position is held by Keen Targhee 3 Mid WP. For the best women's shoes for hiking, my top pick are the Keen Targhee 3 Mid WP boots. Evolving from the beloved Targhee 2 model, the new Targhee 3 has received a few improvements that make these kick-ass boots even sweeter. The Targhee 3 Mid WP shoes are now leaner, tougher, and grittier for an even better hiking performance. First off, the Keen Dry waterproof breathable membranes keep feet dry while allowing perspiration to dissipate. Despite what society might tell you, ladies are just as prone to stinky, sweaty feet as men. To combat this, the Targhee 3 shoes feature CleanSport NXT treatment to combat foot funk odor. The Targhee 3 provide great ankle support, traction, waterproof protection, breathability, and style points. It is easy to see why they are the best women's shoes for hiking. Plus, they are durable and can handle plenty of the inherent abuse any given backpacking journey will bring. Enjoy! Next at number 9, we have women's Merrell Moab 2 WP. The Merrell Moab 2 WP waterproof shoes have made it back on my list, this time for the women's model. The women's Merrell Moab 2 WP offer up the same awesome features as the men's version, with female-specific tweaks to crush your travels like a pro. Again, the Moab 2 WP shoes are not only good for a Southeast Asia backpacking trip, they kick ass in most three-season conditions. However, they perform exceptionally well in warm climates. They feature great shock absorption, waterproof protection, ventilation qualities, and a low, sleek cut that won't crowd your backpack too much when not in use. For women backpacking in hot/wet climates, the Moab 2 WP are great because they really do breathe, are light, and can provide for an excellent hiking experience in the cities, jungles/mountains of Colombia or Thailand, or wherever the jungle may be. When backpacking in South America or Southeast Asia, you'll probably find yourself in sandals a lot of the time. That said, you will absolutely want to have an awesome pair of shoes for traveling, like the Moab 2 WP model. With these, you'll tackle any and all adventure opportunities that may come up. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Oboz Sawtooth Low Cut. Like I said before, us backpackers spend a ton of time just walking around. I am going to invent a statistic here, but I don't think it is too hard a stretch to say that over the course of a 3-month trip, you probably will walk well over 80 miles at 5 to 10 miles/week. For that, you'll need the best walking shoes for travel even if you are not into hiking much. Enter the Oboz Sawtooth Low Cut shoes. Like any good walking shoes for travel, cushion and support are very important. The supportive B-Fit Deluxe insoles are engineered for fitting and comfort. Also, the dual-density EVA midsoles and nylon shanks provide cushioning and ankle support. The ankle support is not as good as a higher-cut shoe, but the Oboz Sawtooth Low model provides decent support all the same. When considering all your daily walking needs, you can't go wrong with the Oboz Sawtooth Low hiking shoes. Even better, when the opportunity to do a couple of day hikes presents itself, you'll be ready. Very ready. For women travelers, the Oboz Sawtooth Low shoes are the best walking shoes for travel on my list. Get stoked! That's all for today. We upload outdoor product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.